have 5 seconds to leave the premises. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Another day, another mission, risking our necks for the Ark. You know, I ask myself, Dux, why are you out here? And
you know why. The Ark's water pump is broken again, and Hammond said he needs more scrap to fix it.
Yeah, well, we'd do it a lot better if he'd sent us somewhere with actual scrap to find.
Why do you have to be so annoying? Come on. We gotta head back before prep closes for the night.
We got ourselves some scrap metal, Borman. This is worth a lot of grog back at the Ark.
Pierre thinks like mutants. Not just any mutants. Stalkers. Tight muscles. Good meat.
I smell it, too. Where there's Stalkers, there's Ark. Where there's Ark, there's...
Killing time for Skizzix and Treble. They're close! 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 Close!
Over there! Come, brother! I'm on their trail!
Estamos en zona, si queramos avance. En no así, nada más ahí, ahí parece.
Right.
Oh, okay. Vamos si quieres.
Sorry about that.
Not too shabby.
Never seen ghouls this far south before. We're getting closer to the Ark every day. Something's up, Borman.
We saw one of these things once. Filled with zone dogs, right? Oof. The ancients sure knew how to build big pieces of garbage.
Get your asses over here. I'm going alone. Over here. The plan. We turn off our lights, then hug the water. Go around them.
Till they die! face is too ugly to beat. No one loves a stalker. Give me the stalkers! Let them come! Where are you? Ark don't even love stalkers.
Hungry! Hungry! I says we take the Ark! Taste the mutants!
Love me some mutants!
There we go! Rip their hearts! Crush their...
Hey! Hey! Hear that noise?
I hear my stomach! Hungry! Kill!
So good.
I owe you a grog. That was amazing.
Get your asses over here. Look at this beauty. The ancients left a lot of ugly junk behind, but once in a while you see something like this. Wonder what these buttons are for.
I wouldn't touch it if I were you. I'm not kidding around. Lay off the buttons.
What's up your butt?
That's a bomb, all right. They used to call it a boombox. Touch that red button, and it goes boom.
Don't be pretending you know what any of this crap is. We'll bring it back to the Ark and show it to Prip. Ask him what it's worth on the black market. Of course, the world ends. You did it to us. When the ice melted, you said nothing. When the plague spread, you did nothing. When the nukes dropped, you became nothing. At least that's what the Elder says. But cheer up. You'll be happy to know that despite your mistakes, life remains. In a small settlement high above a raging river, people are living and thriving. We call it the Ark. The Ark is humanity's last outpost, a lonely island in an ocean of chaos. Within these walls, we help each other create a new civilization on the ruins of the old one, with the guidance of our leader, the Elder. The Elder tells us we're safe as long as we never leave, because outside these walls lies the Zone, the never-ending wasteland. A mass grave spanning the planet, littered with your crumbling monuments, your hubris and arrogance. What the Elder chooses not to tell us is our food and water supplies are running dangerously low. That's why he relies on stalkers, adventurers who leave the Ark, explore the Zone and scavenge for precious resources. Stalkers are tough enough to resist the rot, and they got the smarts and the firepower to keep the Zone ghouls at bay. Stalkers have to be more than human. That's me, Mr. More Than Human, aka a mutant. I look weird to you, but hey, you look weird to me. So let's leave it at that. If the Stalkers come back from the Zone alive, the Ark survives another day. If the Stalkers don't come back, the legacy of mankind will be lost forever. At least, that's what the Elder says.